What a beautiful night. It's the perfect weather for this kind of operations.
Are you joking, sir?
Of course I'm not. I guess that no one will be expecting us. Someone has to be crazy to take off with such weather. Luckily, the SEAL guys are crazy enough to fly with us.
I'm sure we will be fine, sir. Luckily, we are now allowed to use our RPGs.
I hope you're right, Captain. Come on, start up the engine. By the time you're finished, the SEALs will be already on board.
I'm on it, sir.
Lieutenant, glad to see you. Okay, Captain, I will ask for clearance. Get ready for departure. Argo operations, Pegasus 1-1, we are ready for takeoff.
Good evening, sir. You are cleared for takeoff. Wind is at 2 knots, direction 330, and what's the lightning's measure?
Argo, Pegasus 1-1 copies. Out. Let's go, Captain. Fly towards Batumi. Captain, we must follow plan B. Avoid flying directly to the Turkish town. Check the briefing map. We must fly east following the river and then head south over the borders. Then we must head west to reach the town. We shall establish communication with our guys to get them out. decide to fly over the borders. The river will lead us to the extraction point. This is Pegasus 1-1. We hear you, Bison. Thank God you're alive.
Heavy fuel, Pegasus 1-1. We got a busted with our extraction chopper. We need immediate extraction. I repeat, we need immediate extraction. We're on the roof of the building mentioned division briefing.
Copy, Bison. Take Pegasus 1-1 is here to get you out. Okay, Captain. We must get them out together with the six we have already on board. How much wet can we handle?
I'm not sure, sir. We already have six guys on board.
We can make it. It will be a little crowded back there, but we can make it. Let's go. Head to the Turkish town. We need to find the extraction point. Thank you. Bison. Captain, there is the roof.
Heads up, enemy troops spotted. They try to rescue Petrawi. Quick, gain altitude and support us, sir.
Copy, Bison. Protect the packets at all costs.
go.
Is everyone okay?
Oh, yes, sir. Everyone's fine. Can you take us to Batumi, sir?
Sure thing. Captain, take our guest to Batumi.
Thank you, sir. I hope the lieutenant didn't make you laugh to death.
He tried, though, Sergeant.
Come on. I'm doing my best.
Okay, guys, you can get off the chopper.
Thank you for everything. I'll write in my report what you had to do for us.
Okay, Captain, the guys are out. Let's head to the FOB for the scheduled maintenance flight.
That was a hell of a ride, Captain.
Thank you, Lieutenant. Now go get some sleep.
Well done, Captain. Let's prepare our maintenance flight now.